wither based personalization, and this is something which I like the most, and this is the best use case for any kind of industry. India has a vast geography where different part of experience different weathers. Weather in Delhi and Gurgaon will be like summer, and your friend in Bangalore will be having a pleasant time enjoying beautiful rains. This particular use case, I will be talking about the food industry and how food ordering site can cater to both of these geographies according to their weather using Optimize 360. So say for a user from Delhi is visiting a food ordering website, and it's afternoon there and it's out, it's very hot day. So we can personalize the website and show them exciting coolers and mocktails on their home page. You can personalize the home page based on the weather information of those users. Let me show you an example. We have implemented this on the home page. So this is a kind of UI which people from Delhi can get when they visit on the foodpanda.com, and this is a test we have implemented it on the testing. We haven't published this experiment, so you might not be able to see on your browsers. This is a test experiment which we have implemented for this webinar, and the similar website when user opens on the Bangalore, it's something looks like enjoy the rain, gorge on hot pakoras. So this is a kind of experience which this website delivers for the different set of users based on geography. So whenever if a user clicks on order now, user lands on the restaurant page, and user directly gets the restaurant of his location, and he can order the ordered food based on his location. So this is how you can personalize your content. Let me show you this website, how this website looks in its original version. And this particular website is static for across all the users, all the location. So this is how this website looks like. So based on the weather information, you can personalize this website like this. You can show them the content which they can relate to. And this use case is a classic example of a hyper personalization, where you as a business can actually get into the shoes of your users. And this particular example can be applicable to an e-commerce website, lead generating website, and whatever domain you have, because this is something related to external factor of a user, not it is not related to the internal factor which you can track through your website.